If you are looking for an all-rounder German faction tank for tier 1 and 2 battles, then look no further than the Panzer III J1. A more powerful 50mm, you now have the ability to take out T-70s and T-50s, who have been giving you a hard time before. Hey guys, it's Jim here, and welcome back to Enlisted. If you are looking for an all-rounder German faction tank for tier 1 and 2 battles, that isn't an anti-air vehicle or a tank that dies by sneezing at it without being able to return fire, then look no further than the Panzer III J1. Not to be confused with the Panzer III J, that's the shorter 50mm version, and it definitely feels like a step up from the Panzer III J in terms of armor penetration. A more powerful 50mm, you now have the ability to take out T-70s and T-50s, who have been giving you a hard time before. Although I will say, you may still have difficulty dealing with Shermans and T-34s, especially Shermans, but at least the good news is that they are tier 3 tanks, so you don't face them, at least not as much as you face Stuarts or Crusaders. As for the high explosive shell, it's more or less just above effective, just like the Panzer III J, although a little inconsistent in the splash damage, but it should get the job done. As for armor, it's still kinda lacking, but it is a tier 2 tank, so it shouldn't be a surprise. 50mm plate, I know the stats card say 53mm, but that's the lower plate. Isn't really a lot, US 37mm, British 40mm or Soviet 45mm can easily punch right through this. But if you angle your tank or play hold down, it can help with your survivability. But hey, at least when it comes to dealing with anti-tank rifles or high caliber machine guns, it'll just bounce most of those things off. However, I will warn you that again, Sherman's anti-34s can easily penetrate your armor no matter what, so it's best to either wait for the right moment to engage, or pray to god you have good teammates who can mark. Now, you have the option to upgrade your tank, of which I'll say not really crucial, because at the very most you're just upgrading the mobility, which from my experience using the maxed out Panzer III J, no big difference. You're not upgrading to get better shells or additional armor like in War Thunder. But if you think it's necessary, then go ahead. Just be careful that it's kinda expensive to do so, especially if you have other tanks in mind. All in all, the Panzer III J1 performance is pretty much an all-rounder. Decent high explosive performance, armor-piercing shell can counter pretty much any tank in the same battle rating or lower, and with the right place, you can even counter Shermans and T-34s. Although, you might prefer the Panzer IV-E or Panzer IV F1, just beware that their firepower, the short 75mm, is more for fighting infantry than tanks. But anyway, that's all I gotta say about the Panzer III J1. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I shall leave you to the gameplay now. Cheers! Yeah, like this is a tier 3 battle, man. Where's your T-34s? Yeah, I think all the players left. These are all like AIs or something. There was a tank, okay. Can I change, please? What the fuck, game? I mean, there's a tree in my way! What are you trying to do putting the APC next to the cab? What exactly was your plan there? My lord, with these Soviet players, I see you have a T-60, but where is your armor? Little bitch. How the hell did that happen? Oh yes, I'm looking at you. There we go. Yeah, I don't have a good angle. Wait, get out! Get back inside!
Oh, damn it.
Oh yeah, this guy is going to need help. You are no match against a steward even in your... Yep, in your EV-43. These damn trees, man, I can't see what I'm doing. This damn hill. Get off your high horse. This is a party right here. Whose birthday is it? Thank you. about to run out of shells. This is not good. I'm probably Grizzone camping right now, thinking about it now. Okay, I need to move. I ran out of ammo. Coming. Hello. For all the times you bullied me in that damn T-50. Why is that thing a lower tier than the T-28, man? I just don't understand. Oh, really sucks to be you, my guy. Get out of here, Jacobs. Who's still alive in here?
Wir haben die Hälfte der Kontrollpunkte erobert. Gut gemacht, Jungs.
Come on, how many people are left in here? Thank you. Get that fucking pay to win shit out of here, man.
Screaming Eagle! Ah!
Get out of here, jackass. That's a Chevy.
Artillerie!
Verstanden!